Kind of mechanism, huh? Oh, this was that door. Yep. We're gonna leave now. We're leaving. We'll leave and come back because we can't take it. We have to go back and get equipment. We have to get equipment. Need to. Yep, we're gonna fast travel. Ah, you know what? Let's hurry up and run back real quick to Skyhold, because I know them tables should be done.
Can't fight a god. The elder thing's not a god. He's dark. Yes? Anything I should know?
Having the Templars join the Inquisition has done wonders for our reputation. The people trust the Templars, and now they trust us. I'll leave you to your work.
Increase ability duration. Oh, he's already got it equipped. Equipment. The last stand. That. Modify weapons. Wait, I already put that on as soon as I picked it up. Interesting little read on Vark's weapon, Bianca, there. The whole thing. Let's see, anything else? Do you even have a better shield? Nope. Yeah. All right. Be right back, guys. I'm gonna go bring my son down. Alright. We're back. I had to grab both my son and my daughter. They woke up. It's dinner time for the fam. My big brother been away for a week. He been with grandma. Oh, wrong thing. The crazy one. What's up? Let's see, do we have anything new we could craft? Oh wait, that's right, we gotta check on potions. Grenade. Potion. Okay, the regen potion. Oh, we need Prophet's Laurel. And Amrita's Life. So, what about the regular tonic? Okay. Okay, we can't make potions. I know we got a bunch of new other stuff. We could apparently craft like masterwork. Tier 2 mage headgear schematic. Spirit resistance. Hey, there we go. Hey. What? Oh.
Where's that in there?
Here's my son Kyle, everyone. Here's the whole family. It's right up here. It's right up there. Go hi. Yeah. And look. Look over there. Wow. I got him looking at the laptop. He's so excited. Right here's the laptop. Crazy hair. Oh man, I love the family. Yep, my boy Kyle, my daughter Harmony, my wife Maria, and me. Let's see. from all sources. Eh.
Mind your step for things, Inquisitor.
I'll see you later, Dagna.
I can't wait.
Yeah, not really much I can make. Go. War room fun. Here we go.
Any news on the House of Repose, Inquisitor? Let's speak later.
Farewell.
Oh, yeah? Here we go. New agents bring gear from the previous employer, scaling the collective gains with a variety of new rare schematics. Warrior gear. Okay, back. Inquisition. Gain one combat ability point for the Inquisitor only. Friends, where the Inquisition deems to spend its point, people take notes. Secrets, maybe? Deft hand fine tools. All allows all rogues in the party to open masterwork box. Detailed studies show how to get the maximum usable harvest from each plant. Scouts can receive training to cover a wider area and identify items of interest to the Inquisitor. Additional landmarks and points of interest on the maps in every area. Who? Because I don't have any more. Okay. Okay, let's see. Plant Crystal Inventory Headquarters. Huh. What?
You got his mind off of being mad.
Yeah. Let's see. Plant Crystal Inventory Headquarters. Let's see. Ooh. That's right. I can adjust my audio. No. That ain't it. That ain't it either. Let's see. Advanced. No, this wasn't it either. The noise gate. There we go. Hello. Enable. Need to input signal once it's below the close threshold. Okay. Once it's below the close threshold. That sounds good. And then the gate unmutes when it goes above the open threshold. A good starting level for the thresholds is to have the closed threshold approximately 4 decibels above the loudest noise level, and the open threshold 6 decibels above the closed threshold. Okay. Sounds like a plan, guys. Okay. Let's accept this. Alright. Find a sponsor. I was injured on the way back from Conclave when this insane war erupted between the apostates and the Templars. I made it to a decrepit inn just before the gash on my leg turned into a fever. Fortunately, when the Inquisition's people found me, they sent for a proper healer. I owe them my life, I'm certain. I'm told the Inquisition will deliver this letter to you, which is the first peace of mind I've had since the Conclave. Stay in the capital, my love, until I can come to you. Yours always, Ellerly. Okay. Reldon. Did we not have our other guy do something? Escape routes, okay. Oh, that's right. She was in the middle of stuff. At the moment, villagers prefer us to bandits, and it is an excellent waypoint for Ferelden to Orlay. We can make it a rendezvous point for our messengers, carrying sensitive information from either country. We're familiar with the caves underneath Crestwood. They run for miles, and if we excavate some passages, our agents could easily enter and exit the keep without being seen.
Inquisitor. Right.
Sender. We're gonna send
at your
her.
Service.
She's gonna collect metals and herbs. Alliance observing the deadlock. It was to be expected in the wakes. I say invite them to observe our soldiers training to show. Wait, didn't we do this one?
To work?
Yeah. I know.
And I know, but I'm not really.
Listen to the receiving crystal with Leliana. Oh, there we go. All right. Go. Okay.
Have we smuggled the other memory crystal into Calpurnia's camp?
Ugh. Even honey can't sweeten Philandris. I'll keep trying. You are no slave, Linnea. I'll add another spoonful myself, later.
Calpurnia seems to be treating her new acolytes kindly.
While I found that interesting, this is what you must hear.
Master, forgive me. I didn't expect.
The time for your ascension nears. Tell me of your preparation.
They go well enough, although I'm distracted here. If I could train at the shrine.
Only Dumont's faithful may enter. Continue as before. Or would you see the Imperium's rebirth stalled by your lack of focus?
I will be ready, as the vessel, and Tevinter's champion.
Calpurnia sounds like she's doing this for Tevinter, not Corypheus.
Another deflection. Why, a dwarven bauble, as if mine was miraculously returned to me. Let's give your new owner a glimpse of her fate. Venatori, we leave.
That is all the crystal recorded before she found it. But I think it may be enough. A shrine to Dumat, Corypheus said. Where Calpurnia is forbidden to go.
I'd bet Corypheus has something in that shrine he doesn't want Calpurnia to see.
I agree. There is much to gain here. Whatever Corypheus hides from his trusted lieutenant should be illuminating. Let us investigate this shrine carefully. I doubt Corypheus has left it unguarded.
That was interesting, to say the least. Oh, jeez. And this is what I was afraid of, guys. Yep. We just had a closeout. Awesome. So, we will open it back up. And continue on. Hopefully we had a save in there. Closed out. It just does that every now and then. Don't understand why either. It could be, but it shouldn't be. No. Huh. Oh boy. Let's see. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. It happens. Hey, bro. Laggy. Yeah, I see that on my part. It's getting funny. Let's look at this. Let's see, what was it? Let me pull up the page here. There we go. And what was it? Up to 25. Okay. Right in the middle of it. Is that? That probably seems to be better. I had to change some things. Alright, let's stop real quick and restart.